a ladder and sends it to hate. My vacation's ending, I'm coming home late. The weather was fine and the ocean was great. And I can't wait to see you again. Cares if you go or you stay. I barely even noticed that you were away. I'll see you or I won't, whatever. Love sings a song as she sails through the sky. The water looks bluer through her pretty eyes. Everyone knows it whenever she flies, and also when she comes down. He keeps his hat up, walks through the street. Every stranger and drifter he greets, he shakes hands with every loner he meets. The serious look on his face. Love arrives safely, a suitcase in tow, carrying with her the good things we know, a reason to live and a reason to grow, to trust, to hope. Sits alone at the hood of his car, without much regard for the moon or the stars, lazily killing the last of a jar of the strongest stuff you can drink. Love takes a taxi, a young man drives. As he sees her, hope fills his eyes. The tears follow laughter at the end of the ride, 'cause he might never see her again. He gets unlucky to still be alive. He screams over the sidewalk and into the drive. Clock on the kitchen says 2:55, and the clock in the kitchen is slow. Love has been waiting, patient and kind, just wanting a phone call with some kind of sign that the one that she cares for is out of his mind. We'll make it back safe into her arms. Hate stumbles forward and leans in the door. Weary head hung down, eyes to the floor. He says, love, I'm sorry. She says, what for? I'm yours and that's it. Whatever. Should not have been gone for so long. I'm yours and that's it forever. I'm yours.